כתוב בספרי החסידות that the ישועות, the salvations, the ניסים, the miracles that the eighth day of Hanukkah can do is huge. How big is Hanukkah? It says every day of Hanukkah is very special. Every tefillah, every prayer that you can pray on Hanukkah is very special. But when it comes to the eighth day of Hanukkah, that's the biggest. But on Hanukkah, is every day is a special day to pray. But Zot Hanukkah, there is a specific Yeshuot that a person can bring to himself. One is, it's brought down in Sefer Bnei Yisachar, you know, that they say, בחנוכה, on Hanukkah, יש מקום, there is a place, לעורר, to awaken up, פקודת עקרים ועקרות. If you have an issue to get pregnant, if you have an issue of miscarriages, if you have an issue that you're willing to have kids, and it's very hard for you, and it doesn't come easy, אומר הרב בני יששכר, on Hanukkah is the time to pray to have children. But he says, לדעתי, in my opinion, עיקר העניין, the most important time, ועיקר הסגולה ביום האחרון. On the last day of Hanukkah, that's the time to pray and to cry, ריבונו של עולם, we want child. ריבונו של עולם, my daughter needs a child. ריבונו של עולם, my sister needs a child. ריבונו של עולם, my sister-in-law needs child. ריבונו של עולם, my brother doesn't have kids. Or even if he does, he wants more. קשה, it's very hard. People, they need ישועות. אומר הרב בני יששכר, you should know the time to pray for, to ask, to have children is on the last day of Hanukkah. May I ask myself, what's the connection between Hanukkah and having children? What's the connection between the last day of Hanukkah to have children? What's the connection, Bichlal? The beracha that we say on Hanukkah, it has 13 words. ברוך אתה השם, אלוקנו מלך העולם, אשר קדשנו במצוותיו וצוונו להדליק נר חנוכה. 13 words. And we explained why we have 13 words. כנגד יוד גימל מידות של רחמים. When we pray, when we say the ברכה, אשר קדשנו במצוותיו וצוונו להדליק נר חנוכה, at that moment, we open the 13 gates and 13 pipes of rahamim that we get down here ba'olam shelanu. What happens on the eighth night? What happens on the eighth night? On the eighth night, we get the midah of Notzer Hesed. Okay, that's very nice. But what about La'alafim? What about Nosei Avon? What about Nosei Avon, Pesha, Hata'ah, Menakeh? What about all the other midot? On the eighth night of Hanukkah, we get all the six midot together from Notzer. Right down. Notzer. Hesed. Each word separate, yeah? La'alafim. Noseh. Avon. בפשע, בחטאה, ונקה. We're gonna do it together, okay? We're gonna do it together. We're gonna focus on the last words of each and every one. Notzer, the letters, yes. So we have Notzer, that's the Resh, right? Resh. How much is Resh? 200, good job. Hesed, Dalet, that's 4. La'alafim, that's Mem, that's 40. Noseh, that's Aleph, that's one. Avon, Nun Sofit, that's 50. Vafesha, that's Ein, that's 70. Vehata'a, He. How about his He? 5. Venake is He, it's 5. How much do we get over here? We got 375, right? Now, write this, or write now, Akara, Ein, Kuf, Resh, He. Ein is 70, Kuf is 100, Resh is 200, He is 5. It equals to 375. Shtabach, Shemol Ad!